Sinong tatay mo? And if there's one life lesson that you've learned from your dad, what is that? In this episode of Lighthouse, we will have the opportunity to honor and celebrate our dads. Mabuhay, Coach JC Libiran here and greeting you all. Happy Father's Day! Yes, just like Mother's Day, hindi naman tumitigil ang ating mga nanay at ang ating mga tatay, no, sa kanilang pagiging tatay, even beyond the special day that we celebrated. So, for now, ang spotlight natin ay nasa ating mga tatay. All of us, hindi naman tayo biglang sumulpot lang, nakabuti. Meron tayong mga magulang. And in particular, let's really give importance to the contribution, to the legacy, and to the lessons that your dad has given you. Our dad has given us. So I'm gonna ask you that question again. If there's one life lesson na hindi mo makakalimutan sa tatay mo, kay papa, sa ama, sa itay, at sa daddy mo, o sa papshi mo, what is that? You can type it in the comment section or just have that thought, no? A reflection. Na oo nga, no? Marami akong narinig or marami akong nakita, napansin, at natutunan sa aking tatay. Pero at least if there's one life lesson, ano yun? Allow me to share mine, no? My daddy Pablo has taught me how to be confident, no? And courageous. At if I'm gonna put that into lesson, if there's something that you want in life, then go for it. Yan ang isa sa mga hindi ko makakalimutan sa tatay ko. Bakit? Kasi ipinakita niya sa akin, no? Sa kanyang buhay, looking back in his life, talagang humble beginnings, mahirap sila, pero talaga nagpursige siya, nakatapos ng pag-aaral. There was even a time that my dad, no, really had to shine shoes, no? Talagang shine sapatos, ganyan. Tapos talagang unti-unti, he was able to get a job, naging journalist. Tapos, napunta siya sa Balagtasan. Of course, no, if you're not familiar with Balagtasan, it's like a modern-day poetry debate. No? Ang mas kilala natin dyan is yung mga flip-top. No? Siya yung nagpaparangal, no, sa mga Reina Elena. He's invited to different places, no, here in the Philippines and even abroad to speak. Pero hindi siya nagbibigay ng speech. No? Ang binibigay niya ay tula. At they even say na yung lineage raw namin, no, mga Libiran, ay somehow connected raw kay Francisco Balagtas. And, you know, as a child, that's what I absorbed to my dad, na sa kabila ng mga pagsubok, if you have a dream, go for it. So if there's one life lesson, yun hindi ko makakalimutan sa kanya. Now, there was a time that my dad wanted to, you know, get, no, me, no, to on his side, na kailangan maging manunula din ako, no? So, di ba mayroong ganyang minsan na tendency yung ating mga magulang, yung ating mga tatay. Kung ano yung kanilang nasimulan, ipagpatuloy mo, anak. And I tried it. Sinubukan ko. I'll be honest to you. So talaga nung pagkakataon natutula na ako, pero hindi ko talaga makabisado, you know, yung scripted or somehow yung tula. Talagang nakalagay yun sa kamay ko, kaganyan ako, ang ating tahanan, something like that. So parang, hindi talaga. Today, as I share this with you, my dad is no longer with us. And I'm honoring him. Well, if you still have your dads, good for you. I don't get to share, no, more moments. No, given a chance, I wanted to have more time with my dad. But at least, now I know, dati sinasabi ko, ayoko maging katulad niya. Pero actually, now I can say that there are elements of the things that I do. I'm a speaker, I go on radio, I also write. No, almost the same, kaya nga sinasabi akin ng nanay ko, alam mo, parang yung tatay mo, no? Yung mga ginugusto niya, ikaw ang nagpatuloy. So it may not be the form of pagtula, but at least now, I'm doing this video, I'm doing talks, no, left and right, online now, and I get to remember him. So, Dad, you may not be here, but my message for you is that maraming salamat. Kasi nagtanim ka ng pag-ibig, nagtanim ka ng mga magagandang asal. And I know as well na dad, hindi kompleto, no, yung, or somehow hindi perpekto yung pagiging tatay mo. There are things na ginawa mo at gagayahin ko. There are things na hindi mo ginawa na sabi ko gagawin ko sa pamilya ko. And that's why now as I celebrate Father's Day, to all the dads out there, with my daughter Yana, I remember my dad. What are the things that I've learned from him? What are the things that he did not do that I should do for my family? And maybe that's something that you want to do, my dear friends. No? Hindi perpekto si tatay. May mga pagkakamali siya. Why? Because maybe because hindi rin siya napalaki ng tama, ng magulang niya. So it's just pass it on, no, to the next generation. But we can be better. instead of getting bitter when you look back in the past, when you look at your dads, let's look with gratitude. Let's look with, how can I get better? Na, dad, that's the best way that I can do to continue the life, the lessons, and the legacy that you have poured into me. And rest assured na yung lahat ng mga itinanim mo sa akin, ibibigay ko sa aking anak na si Yana. And with that, my dear friends, I want to invite you, again, think of that one lesson that you learned from your dad. And start thinking about it and reflecting and even apply that in your life. And I'm gonna challenge you as well. Sana hindi lang ngayong Father's Day natin sila i-greet, i-honor, i-celebrate. But every day, have that respect. Have that understanding na kapag hindi mo nagagets si tatay o somehow talagang meron kayong di pagkakaintindihan, let's make that effort. Our earthly fathers may not be all perfect, but my dear friends, we have a heavenly Father that we can trust. He is faithful. He is giving us His love new every morning. And this Father's Day, hindi natin sa-celebrate yung ating earthly fathers, but we also, you know, go to our God the Father. So I'll be inviting you now with this prayer as we celebrate our Father in heaven as well. Let's pray. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, Amen. Our Father in heaven, holy be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, as you forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who have sinned against us. Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Thank you. Thank you for being our Father, ever present in our lives. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen and amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. Once again, let's celebrate our fathers and see worthy in them, not just our earthly fathers, but most especially, let's always hold on to our God the Father. This has been Coach JC Libiran for Lighthouse, encouraging you to step out of the dark, be enlightened, and shine His light to the world.